Namaste children, in yesterday's class we have learnt about some interesting children, about their views, their opinions, their interest and in which things they are good at. In yesterday's class we have learnt about Radha, Naseer and Rohit. What was the wish of Radha? She was very much interested to climb the tree. And what was the wish of Naseer? He wanted to become a seed collector. He wanted to collect all the seeds and he wanted to save the money. Whereas the Rohit's wish was, he wanted to go travel to different places and he wanted to enjoy the nature. Today we are going to learn about some more children and about their wish, their views, their favorite activities, what they wish to do. Now for this, all of you open your English textbook to page number 71. Open your textbook, all of you, page number 21, and hold a pencil in your hand as well. Wherever you find the difficult words, do circle or underline them. And if you don't know the meaning, find the meaning from the dictionary. Okay? Yes. All of you open your textbooks, everyone. Now the next person, next child is the Sarbjit. What makes me very angry is when people don't believe me when I am telling the truth. For example, if I tell my teacher that I couldn't do my homework because Ravi borrowed my book and forgot to return it. Or I tell my parents that it wasn't me but my little brother who started the fight. Or if I tell my teacher that I really did study for the test even if I have got bad marks. They all look at me as if they think I am telling lies. The look on their faces really angers me. Sometimes I have to look down at my shoes and count to 10 so that I do not show that I am angry. So here, Sarbjit, what is his problem? What is his problem? He wished that, everyone will have some pros and cons. Means some good things are there, some bad things are there. Always we can't be good and always we can't be bad. Sometimes according to the situations, we will change our way of style of talking, the behavior, everything, it changes according to the situation. So here this boy Sarbjit, he is telling that he is feeling very bad. He cannot satisfy the things how the people behave towards him. The only thing which angers him a lot is telling lies. Lying is the He is lying. So if anyone lies, that they feel that he himself is lying. For example, what he is saying, what makes me very angry is usually in the class what we will do, we will ask you to complete the project work or complete the class work. When we ask you, you will give some reasons. But all the children, we can't admit that everyone is telling truth. There are some children who lies also. The one who lies, they always will lie. But the person who is really telling the truth, if the teacher says no, you are just lying, you are just lying, I cannot agree that your brother has done a mistake or you might have gone out, they will not agree. So in that condition, Sarbjit will feel very angry. And what he is saying, for example, if I tell my teacher I couldn't do the homework because my friend Ravi has borrowed the book. But what the teacher will be thinking, she will be thinking that he is lying. But what Sarbjit is telling, you see children, there are different types of children in every class. So as a teacher, we know that what type of child you are, we can identify, we can recognize the nature of you. But sometimes in some situation, looking at your facial expressions, the way you express your reason, accordingly we can justify, we can find out really whether that child is lying or speaking truth. So Sarbjit, when he says the reason that Ravi has borrowed my book, that's why I couldn't complete the notes, means then also the teacher gets angry on Sarbjit. So that is one situation where he gets lot of angry. And next situation is when his, I really studied, they or tell me my parents that it wasn't me but my little brother who started the fight. Usually in the home, if two children are there, they'll fight each other. Who will get the scoldings? Always the elder one will get the scoldings. Because what they will say, if the younger one is fighting with you, you are the elder one, you should stop it, you should not continue it. Definitely they will scold the elder ones only. So Sarbjit was feeling very angry even that when he says that when he says to his parents that I did not start the fight, only the my brother, younger brother has started, then also his parents will scold Sarbjit. That is another situation where Sarbjit gets lot of angry. And the third one is, sometimes usually for every test, now recently you have written your essay one, term one exams, and we expected something, but many of you couldn't score so many marks as I was expecting. But I was expecting something and something has happened in the exam. But particularly, personally, if I keep on asking what was the reason, means you'll be saying some reason or other reason. But everyone are not honest, not sincere. Only few children are sincere. But the one who is sincere, if I scold them, if the teacher scolds such child, definitely that child will get hurt. Like Sarbjit. Sarbjit, when he gets, though he studied very nicely, though he has done lot of hard work, but then also if he scores less marks, if the teacher scolds, then he will get angry even in that situation also. So what he will do when you are very angry, when Sarbjit is very angry, what he will do, just he will look down and he will look at his shoes and he will count the numbers. That is the common thing, common trick. When you are very angry, just for that moment, for that second, you hold your fist or you count 1 to 10 or 10 to 1. So that spot of time will go off. Then you will be relaxed. That is one technique to control your anger. So the same thing Sarbjit was doing to control his anger. Now coming to the next voice, she is Dolma. When I grow up, I am going to be the Prime Minister of India. People always laugh when I say that, but I am sure that I will do it. Everyone in my class asks me what to do when they have a problem. And my teacher always trusts me when something needs to be done in school. I want to make things better for everyone. I want us to have good hospitals and roads and schools. I want to make sure that there are many good scientists in India who will invent cures for diseases and send a spaceship to Mars. So this girl, she is having a great wish. So what she wanted to become? She wanted to become, he is become the Prime Minister of our India. She wanted to become the Prime Minister of India. See, when anyone asks you, what is your wish, what is your goal, what will you become when you grow up? So everyone, you might have made up your mind that I'll become a teacher, I'll become a scientist, engineer, doctor. Okay, everyone will have your fashion designer, okay, architect, anything maybe. So this girl also she has made up her mind right from the childhood that she wanted to become the prime minister of India. Do you know, children, why she wanted to become the prime minister of India? Because she wanted to make the whole country, the roads and the whatever we need, the roads she wanted to make good, the hospital she wanted to construct, school she wanted to construct, she wanted to provide free medicine to all the poor people, free education to all the people. Such type of rules she wanted to implement in our country. What is happening now? She is not satisfied with what the work is been going on now. When she grows up, she wanted to become the prime minister, and she wanted to provide all these things to all the poor people, and even she wanted to remove the poverty from our country. She want every child to be educated in our country. And when anyone says that I want to become the prime minister, means definitely they will laugh. Hey, you are such a small girl, how can you become the prime minister of India? Many children used to laugh at Dolma. And if anyone asks, if in a class, if in her class, if anyone has a problem, she used to come up with the solution, and she used to help the children who are in need of her. That's how that helping nature was there, budding stage. Helping nature was in a budding stage, means from the childhood onwards, this little girl has acquired that nature of helping the people. So when she grows up, she wanted to become the prime minister of India, and she wanted to provide hospitals, schools, and neat roads, water supply, everything she wanted to provide to all the people of the country. That was the wish of Dolma. Now let us go to the next voice. He is the Peter. Peter, my favorite day is second Saturday of every month. On this day, our whole family always goes to the cinema hall to see a film. My father gets tickets in advance, and all of us, my grandmother, my parents, my two brothers and I, take the bus there. In the interval, my father buys us peanuts, and I love to sit in the darkness of the hall eating and watching the film. Afterwards, we always stop to eat ice cream. Everyone is in a good mood, and we all feel very lucky that we are such a happy family. So this is a very, very simple wish. What he wished, Peter, he wanted to always spend his time with the family. He wanted to spend the time with his usually now it has become a routine scenario for all of us that we'll be waiting for the holidays. And since many of your parents are they are the software engineers, and they'll be having 2 days holidays, 2 weekends, 2 days they'll have the leave. So Saturday, what they will do, they'll go out, they'll go for the picnic, they'll spend their whole time with the children and their family. So Peter, what his wish was? His wish was that his favorite day was the Sunday of every month. Every month Sunday, he loves that Sunday. Even every one of us will love Sunday because it's a holiday for us, isn't it? So Peter's favorite day was Sunday. And why he loves, you know, ma? Because their whole family will gather together, and in advance they'll book a ticket in the cinema hall, and they'll go to the movie. In the cinema hall, how it will be? It will be total darkness. And he loves to watch the movie sitting along with his family members, and he will be having, he'll be relishing, he'll be enjoying the snacks, and he'll be watching the movie. How they used to go, not only the Peter and their family, Peter's family is not a small family. There, in his family, Peter, his father, mother, grandparents, all of them used to go in a bus to the cinema hall. So after completing the movie, they used to have the snacks in between the during the interval time. And once the cinema gets over, when they come out, they used to stop at the ice cream parlor. And they used to enjoy the ice cream, and everyone is in a good mood. So his wish was always he wants their family members together, and he wanted to be happy always. And he feels that his family is a very, very happy family. He want every all the time to be happy. He doesn't want any sad. He wanted to be always happy, and he feels proud that I am a member of this happy family. Now after this, what you have to do, you know, ma, here they have given us answer the following questions. Peter's favorite day of the week is Sunday because, see, when you read these sentences, when you read this lesson, you have to choose the answer from here, and in the textbook itself you write it down. Okay, here itself you write down, and here also write true or false against each of the following sentences. Here also, once if you read this part 1 and part 2, you'll come to a conclusion that what are the, whether the statement is true or false, you read and write down. Afterwards, okay ma, thank you, have a good day. And afterwards, here in the next page, this I will take in the next class, Nana. Okay, thank you.